Nice concept.
Decided to pass by in a coffee shop here in the street. And these are the prices. Americano cappuccino 55, so it's like 5 dirhams.
Lock, huh?
Yeah.
And
I lock the mouth.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
And you can lock test the mouth as well.
Okay. The kilometers at the moment is
170.
So we're going to Doi Sotip. It takes like 40 minutes to drive by motorcycle. We decided to stop over in this place. It's about like 10 minutes drive from the town of Chiang Mai.
stop over just beside the road to see this place. It looks like there's a river and I think there's like a waterfalls. This place is called Pala Temple. It looks like an old temple already. The good thing is there's no entrance fee, so you can come inside and see the place. It's huge. Huge temple.
Big Buddha.
Thank you.
interesting temple also. So I'm wondering, what is this direction? Where is it going? It's just beside the temple. So we'll see.
But
we decided to come down all over in this road to see what is there. So we're entering Wat Phalat Temple. It's called Wat Phalat. A nice temple. It's just beside the river.
Holy War.
Degano. Para magnabo.
will clean your negative things in your energy and your mind, in your body, in your soul and your spirits. Over here you can see another temple. Go all the way down to this place from the top of the temple.
Napuk man, pili ko. Napuk.
But it's lapok.
Lapok man.
She don't like it's lapok. So I think we covered everything what they have here. So we'll continue our journey. See you in the next destination. Surprised about the temple because they don't charge for the entrance fees as normally most of the temple and places here they normally charge entrance. So we'll see for the other places if we still can access for free entrance.